يا طبطب ودلع يا يقول لنا اتغيرت عليه انا زعل اولع ما هو كل همه ازاي ارضيه يا طبطب
Oh my god, I just hit these people, goddamn. It was just that tap. Oh my god. Why is there somebody on the roof? Are you okay? Anybody? Goddamn. Oh my god. My insurance is not gonna cover this much people. Oh my god. Oh, are you, ma'am? Ma'am?
Oh god. I just realized I can't kill myself. If I do, who will tell my 5-foot best friend how cool he is? You are so cool, man! You are the coolest!
المحترم احترمه وليغلط اشرد
If I can't have you, no one can.
Hello, my name is Siham Harb. This is my dad, Abdul.
Your name is what?
Siham Harb.
Siham.
Okay, Siham Harb, please. So a little bit about myself. I typically go fishing. I went fishing last summer. I was in a competition and I won first place. And my dad was with me and he supported me, right?
Okay, I don't even fish. Okay, go ahead.
And we had a great time, but I won first place, and my dad was at least there. He didn't fish with me.
You won
me.
First place in what?
The fishing competition. Fishing. Right?
And hunting the bear and the...
Yeah. And... But I can't!
Okay, so let's start with your home life. There's a lot of things that you've told me, and I'm just gonna go sort through them real quick, and I'm going to see where we should start. There's a lot of things to unpack. Give me 1 second. Yeah. Alright, let's start right here. You asked your mom for a dog because you felt lonely, which is very reasonable. And then she went on to then tell you that she already had a dog in the house. And she was referring to you. How does that make you feel? I'm guessing that doesn't make you feel good. Okay, it's all right. Here's a box of tissues, if I can find one. No, I can't. It's okay. Just use your scarf. Do you guys do that? Oh, okay, I'm so sorry. Let's unpack something else, shall we?
I'm getting ripped tonight.
You look lonely. I can fix that.
Back the fuck up.
Okay, what does YES spell?
Yes.
What does EYES spell?
Yes.
What does EYES spell?
Yes. What is happening?
What does YES spell?
Yes.
What does EYES spell?
Yes. What are you crying for?
What does it...
Of Muslim, I don't Muslimanity.
No,
when I think
Islam,
when I think of the nation of Islam,
no, not the nation, just Islam.
Islam, okay, I could just say,
Wallah, shakli habbatik.
I swear, I look like I loved you.
Ya albi lak yakhrub baytik.
Oh, damn you, may your house be ruined. I saw you by coincidence and seen you. You became an addiction in my blood. You look like you're from another world. I swear to God, I lost my address. I fell in love, I am in seconds. When you're absent, I'm tired.
أنا شارية تيكة إلى النار First class Direction الويل.
It truly baffles me when somebody becomes Muslim and within like 2-3 weeks to a month they done already met somebody and got married. I'm so sorry somebody has neglected to tell you, sweetie, but there is a waiting list. You just got in here and you already playing snatchies? No! Get to the back of the line and wait your turn like everybody else. And they got the nerve to be marrying Muslims we ain't never even seen before. Girl, who is that? And how did you find them?
I am in love with another. Who is this man? He is you. I love you. Marry me, Rebecca. No. Rebecca!
There's no problem, Achi. As long as you are not interested in paradise and have no problem in going to hell, you have no problem. You can skip fasting.
Does anyone know someone who can help us? Anybody? Anybody at all?
I know someone who can help.
If you say your mom, you're fired!
My mom!
Get out!
This lighting is trash, but I just got home. I decided to open my TikTok and read the comments from my last video, and all of them are about my bodysuit that looks nothing like my skin. I'm confusion.
Hello, what's up?
What's and up, everybody? This is the talent show.
Welcome.
You choose to win.
Something
like that. Check this out. Oh!
مليت انا بلا بيل عيط الصفر ويا لا 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 يا لا 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 لا
This pretty much sums up our marriage of constantly competing.
Maybe I'm too emotional, maybe you never
Muslim people are not all Allahu Akbar boom, not like this. We are cute, we are, yeah, we are Allahu Akbar, yes, like this, not Allahu Akbar boom, not like this, please.
What are you wearing right now?
Right now, I'm wearing everything expensive, everything exclusive, and everything icy. I don't want to say too much because I don't want nobody biting.
I don't make fun of the Arabs too much. I don't, because they take things seriously. Like, you know how we have your mama jokes in the schoolyards? We always do your mama jokes, your mama this and your mama that. You can't do that with Arabs. Your friend with Arab dudes, that's a handicap. You cannot say your mama. So they take that serious. Like, I tried that with my Arab friend. I was like, hey, man, your mama's teeth are so yellow. When she smiles, she slows down traffic. He's like, you have 10 seconds to run. Because I will kill you. And because you are my friend, I give you 10 seconds to relive all the happy moments in your life. I'm like, dude, I'm just kidding around. We just joke around like that, right? It's just a joke. 9, 8, 7. You better hurry. There are other Arabs on the way.
Mess up your YT. I'll do you dirty, yeah. Wish you could find.
I swear to God, all I do is cash out. And if you ain't a hoe, get up on my trap house. I've been selling crack since like the fifth grade.
A scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
If you're the youngest sibling and why you on TikTok, like, you don't deserve happiness. Like, you're supposed to go serve all the siblings. That's it. That's your whole purpose. Go.
Places I took her, she cannot afford. Being I posted on Instagram stunting, she trying to ignore.
You mad or not?
Yeah! She tell all her friends that I ain't the man, but fuck you mean.
Yeah!
You slapped me. You slapped me, you monkey.
Marry me.
Training her to be a mother.
ولا بد يوما سيرجع الأقصى ليحيى الفداء بطول المدى ولا بد يوما
قلبي دق ثلاث دقات.
My heart beated three times.
لما افتكر الذكريات.
When I think of the memories.
انت يا بنتي ست البنات.
You girl, six girls.
مانجا يا سكرايا.
Mango sugary sweet.
On WhatsApp, tell me قلبي.
On WhatsApp, she tell me my heart.
I went to an Arabic restaurant to try it out. The food was literally amazing, and the bread and hummus were so good. The waiters were so nice, and the soup was literally the best I've ever had. But my favorite part is the tea. The tea was...
What's your plan B if nobody marries you?
No, but like, why would you bring that up? Like, I got enough on my plate. Like...
Okay, as someone who's married, I get this question a lot. Ladies, let me tell you this. First of all, mahar is your Islamic right. For some reason, a lot of girls, either they ask for, like, nothing because they're trying to be nice, or they ask for, like, way too much, like 100k, 500k. Girl, you are allowed to ask for this. You are supposed to ask for this. And he has to give you whatever you ask for. So now that you know that, and you're probably wondering, like, okay, but what's a reasonable amount to ask for? There's a few different ways that you can measure it. But one of these ways that someone once told me that I thought was smart was how much this man is willing to spend on a car. Because girl, you are worth so much more than a vehicle, and if he's willing to spend like 50k on a car, then he should be willing to spend that much on you. Number two has to do with his salary. So like how much he makes in a year, that like 20% of it. Or like how much money he would make in like 2 to 3 months minimum. Okay, and the third way, I'm running out of time, so I don't know if I'll be able to explain it, but if this was helpful and you want a part two, let me know.
الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون.
السلام عليكم. شوفوا هدول كيف كل الولاد الصغار هالايام هاي بيلعبوا فيهم. عندنا اسمهم بابت هدولي. بس انا بدي اورجيكم كيف بدنا نسويهم. نسوي فيهم قالب شوكولاته. اول اشي منجيبهم وهي عنا الامنامز ومندوب الشوكولاتة. يلا رايا سوي معاي. شوفوا كيف بكل واحدة.
لا 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 خالتي ما بتحقنا بس هاي عشان.
اوكي يلا حطي. يلا بنحط بكل واحدة امنامز. يلا رايا حطيهم انتي كلهم عبين ما انا ادوب الشوكولاتة.
اوكي
هاي اروح ادوب الشوكولاته. اوكي هلا احنا مدينا الشوكولاته كلها عليها نحطها بالفريزر حوالي ساعتين بنورجيكم اياها كيف بتصير. خلصناهم تنتين هلا بدنا ناخذهم حطهم على الفريزر. بس اول رايا بدها تدوق الشوكولاته. يلا استنوني كمان شوي بطولهم من الفريزر بورجيكم كيف صاروا. رجعنا لكم. انا طلناهم من الفريزر شوفوا كيف. هينا شوفوا كيف.
واو my skin is all chocolate.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Oh, you need help? Wow. يلا هلا كلكم سووهم مع الاولاد الصغار وتسلوا وزاكية كمان تطلع كتير زاكية. صحتين وعافية تسلوا انتوا الصغار فيها.
Is it good?
It was getting dark and we stayed up for hours. What a lie, what a lie, what a lie.
You know I love messing with you girls. Alright, this is a put a finger down challenge. Muslim edition. Put 10 fingers up. 10 fingers, each of them represents $10,000 for a total of $100,000 for your mahar. Each time you put a finger down, you lose $10,000. You ready? Put a finger down if you cannot read the Quran. Put a finger down if you cannot tell the difference between Zakat al-Mal and Zakat al-Fitr. Put a finger down if you don't know the story about Abraham visiting Yusuf and telling his wife that she's a bad lock for the house. Put a finger down if you don't know the percentage of your inheritance. Put a finger down if you don't know how many months there are in the Islamic calendar. Put a finger down if you don't know what is the Islamic calendar. Put a finger down if you can't name the three most holiest mosques to Islam. Put a finger down if you don't know how many surahs there are in the whole Quran. Put a finger down if you don't know more than 6 surahs in the whole Quran. Put a finger down if you don't pray.
Si j'avais un vœu à faire avant de perdre ma vie, ce serait que tu sois auprès de moi au paradis.
I just realized something super duper important that I completely forgot about up until like yesterday night. So I'm graduating this year, right? And my mom and my dad are completely against me wearing the hijab. I knew that I was never going to go to the graduation because like, obviously I was going to wear hijab and everything and my parents wouldn't let me. But I'm very stubborn when it comes to my faith, especially with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, like my relationship with him. And I know for a fact that my dad is going to not, like he's going to try and force me to like show my hair and everything. I don't think he's... Anyway, to be honest, I don't even think he's gonna let me go with hoodie. I pray that my dad doesn't get an email from the school about my graduation, but I called them and I told them, you know, like, I need to do it separately. Like, I'm just gonna pick up the paper and my t-shirt and whatever and leave. And obviously they said yes, thank God. But now my mom's gonna be asking for the graduation pictures and the whole ceremony, like, video. So I'm just gonna have to fake the pictures and whatever with an Amazon gown and whatever and pretend and tell her, I missed it, I couldn't go. It's technically not a lie because I did miss it. Anyway, I just wanted to share this because I want you guys to know that how lucky you are. Extremely lucky. Say alhamdulillah. For your parents supporting you wearing hijab or like being Muslim. We all go through different tests in life. And I know that in the end, missing all these little things for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will be all worth it in the end.
من لذتها ومرارتها فغدا تنسى ما الدنيا إلا دار غبور ما فيها يبلى ويبور يا رب فلا تفتنا جنة جنة هذا ما تمنى فالدنيا تبلى ما فيها يفنى جنة جنة هذا ما تمنى يا رب فارزقنا رؤياك في الجنة
يا رب العباد تشت روحي وصار الدمع يجري يا إلهي خذ بقلبي للرشاد أشرقت نفسي بنور من فؤادي حينما رددت يا رب العباد وانتشت روحي وصار
أهدي على ديني على أرضي تلاقيني أنا لأهلي أنا أفديهم أنا دمي فلسطيني 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 أنا دمي فلسطيني على أهدي على ديني على أرضي تلاقيني أنا لأهلي أنا أفديهم أنا دمي فلسطيني 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 أنا دمي فلسطيني
وش بش
جاي